Every prospect who walks into a used car lot is a rather unusual person while he's on the lot. Right at the start, he's usually half sold in the place he's picked before he even sets foot in the lot. In this case,